Hello everybody, welcome back, it's Chuck Thunder and we're here finishing another episode up of our space exploration series. So last episode we left off with trying to pretty much get my core miner up and running and dealing with whatever it produces, which it seems to be producing things, and we keep getting bottlenecks because we're not using things fast enough, and we keep getting this whole stone issue here. And we constantly need to keep on dealing with overflow of stone. So, we just keep having to deal with stupid crap. All along. Non-stop. This will just keep on making it and stealing it as it comes by. And this here is now coming up here. Okay, we should be good. Now, we aren't doing anything other than making some of this right now. And so that's fine. We could probably increase productions of that as we work on the science expansion portion of that part. And then what I really want to get started on doing, if it's not too much, this is a lot of power generation we are making here, is what, oh, that seems to be doing fine. I would like to do some power, yeah, it's like we keep having increase and decrease and increase and decrease and increase and decrease, and we're just not producing enough steam. Seems to be the issue here. We are making enough water. Yeah, water's not a problem, but it's like we're not producing enough steam. So, is that working? Oh no, we're producing enough steam. Not the issue. Yeah, we're producing enough steam. It's doing it just fine. It's got a couple shortages here and there, but brief shortages. Yeah, we're doing fine. It's just we're not getting the maximum output, and I don't know what the proper way of setting these up are. And this is on its own steam production situation, so it's making its own power, about 1 megawatt, and these are making just slightly above 1 megawatt, and these make 2 megawatts all the time. We need to, like, begin to explore on how we're going to deal with power generation, because this power situation is, like, seizing and going and seizing and going, all based on whether or not this functions briefly or not. So we need to... we really need to, like, work on that for sure. What are you doing? I guess you are putting out coal. Not putting out coal. You're actually putting out other stuff. Alright, we are overthinking this. We just need to keep things going. We don't necessarily need to add another orange science, even though that would help us expand on some of the other things. We do need to work on military science, which we can look into that too. Military science requires armor piercing rounds, which if I'm not mistaken should just require steel, yep, and some copper on a regular round. Grenades and stone walls, which we can easily make, but what do we need that for? We need that to do landmines, defending turrets, combat rocketry. I don't know that we need to do military science. It's really not that important right now. We have peaceful mode on, so these things that are out there are not going to attack us unless we need to attack them. And maybe we can fight them off with some basic stuff later on. So, for right now, I wouldn't mind getting a personal roboport on my back, too. That would make the next step very easy. So, let's see. Can we do roboports? Personal roboport. Yes, we can. We need steel and iron. Not a problem. So let's get over to our steel section here. And iron. That should be right there. And then we can make a personal roboport. And then the question will be, can we add it to this? We might have to take off adaptive armor. Armor that uses energy to self-repair slowly increases protection value. So we can probably get perfect night glasses off and get rid of them. I thought I had a chest lying around of, like, useless items. And I don't know where it went. So, probably just make a chest that we can't mistake. So we'll do an iron chest. Drop it here, and then we'll drop that off. Let's take this off and put that in there. And then we can put our personal rope report on, maybe. Yeah. Alright, so we got a personal rope report. We don't have any. Oh, and it's nighttime. So, you know, we just drained all of our materials. But that's fine. core fragment, that should be put into here. that can't use upgrade modules. Can these things use upgrade modules? They can. So why don't we just go ahead and put some in there? They produce faster. Wouldn't that be smart? Oh, well, it's just dropping them off inside. We're going to have to actually put them in ourselves. Like that. Or at least those will now go faster. Cool. Alright, so that's being done. Rocket's ready to go, but we need to make rocket cargo, so we need to do satellites more. This is a cargo rocket. So, sorry, satellite rocket, so we'll have to get to the rocket silos at some point. But before we get there, we need... Okay, so we just said we have a roboport, but now we need to make some robos. So the nanobots are great and all, but they're just constantly having to use them is really annoying. So we're going to have to find a way to make personal robots. So how do we do that? Here's flying robot frames, secure canisters, multi-purpose containment vessel. I don't know what that is. Okay. Robos. Logistic robot. That's what we want. Construction robots. Transports items between logistic chests, and then we got construction robots. Construction robots, these are the ones I need to have in my roboport, so we'll make these. And then we'll need to make a roboport at some point. A few more steel pieces, and we can make a roboport. Alright, we're not going to get too much into logistical chests and stuff like that, but we are going to put a roboport around this area, I think, to help us deal with this issue of these things not, yeah, like, we're getting stuck on coal production issues here. Where does the coal go here? The coal goes out there. We need to get our coal that we have coming out here going someplace else, too, so let us do that. Because we want both of these machines doing their business, and they can't if they are not at full capacity. Will that work? Yeah, okay, so that works. And then we can just do that. So perfect. At least that will empty some of the burden off of that and give it back to where it needs to go, which is to help keep up the production of that. Alright. So now they'll be functioning, hopefully, at relatively full speed. Yeah, they will. And we're creating enough oil, it looks like, that we're using it hopefully fast enough. Yeah, just about. And over here, up here, we have our oil refinery making solid fuel, which we need to be able to make these guys, which then in turn fuel these guys. We're running a little low on the green chips, so let's make some more. Right now, we're only getting enough supply to do... It's just not enough, so we gotta increase the supply a little bit. Even if it's only one more machine here, I think that would help. And we could put it up here. We'll create the first construction robot. That's sweet. So now we have construction robots that if we place ghosts, if I remember how to do ghosts, I forgot how to do ghosts. How do we do ghosts? There we go. Yeah. They'll go out there and do their thing. That's cool. Alright, we don't need too many of them. But we need a handful, so that's what we've done. Alright, so, what is the deal with you? Are you creating enough of those? Yes, you are. I can't even see them on the belts. Okay, so we're good there. You're making enough of these. That's great. Not that we use a lot of them, but that's fine. And we said we needed to make more of those, so that's still making up our five robots. Alright. So, let's go ahead now and look into the next stage here, and that I want to do, I guess I should automate making satellites. Can I do that? Can I make satellites automated? What do I do, satellites? Glass, oh, I need to make accumulators and solar panels. Well, let's just start with solar panels, because that is going to be a big deal. Let's try to mass produce solar panels. That's going to be useful to us. So we need electric circuits, glass, steel plates, and copper. That's not so bad. So with that being said, we're going to need to increase our electrical circuit output for sure. You've got what you need for this kind of work, but definitely need to increase our electrical circuit output. You've got more than you need to do this work. So we could even steal from you if we really had to. Just do this. Don't know that it'll work long term, but who knows? That might be more than enough to do what we need to do. Alright. And that'll get our green science cooked up in a year here. We'll see. We'll see if that holds up well to do supply both areas. This will eventually, I'm assuming, back up as we started supplying, and that catches up. Yeah, here comes a big, thick green belt, so that'll definitely back up. And if it doesn't fully back up, it'll catch up at some point, I think. All right, so then that's being handled. We don't need to expand our green circuits right this moment. But we do need to use some of them, glass, steel plates, and copper plates. So let's get all those things. Here's our glass. Maybe we could do a glass production situation here. I don't know that we are producing enough glass, though. We have enough here at the moment, but will we have enough in the long run that we could steal from this particular section here? It's going to be tough to say, so let's go ahead and build you, but we'll have you output to the right and only output your glass. So that way there's no question whether or not you can do your thing. Alright. Alright. You've got all the glass. Iron, and you've got everything. Okay, so now that that's being handled, looks like the green science is being used relatively quickly. Green circuits are being used relatively quickly now, so we are just not producing enough. So yeah, we're just gonna have to cut this off and let you do your thing. You'll build up on your own. Rather not, and then we'll just continue to build more of these, because we'll have plenty of the heat stuff. And what else do you guys use here? Oh, we're not making enough copper. Ah, I see. Alright, so let's get a couple of speed modules onto you. That's what we could use. See if that increases our output for that. Well, it will absolutely increase our output for it, so let's go get a handful of those and see how that helps. Too. All right. We don't have them all stacked up, but that'll be nice. Okay. Yeah, now you guys are outputting quite a bit, but it's still not enough. Isn't that crazy? It's just still not enough after all of that. It's insane. And we're filling it up pretty fast. I think we might need to shorten these even more and put another. And that way everybody gets a little extra. Stacked up, that's the problem. You can't output fast enough. I don't know. Maybe that'll help. Maybe. Doesn't seem like we're getting as much green output as we'd like. Get stacked up when they get filled up here, so yeah, we're definitely gonna have a problem here. Because you're just filling a line right now. These 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them are dedicated to doing that, and only have 2 dedicated to do that. That's probably the problem. Don't have enough green circuits being made for the other uses, so we definitely need to get them going. Yeah, because those speed modules eat up green science. Completely eat it up. Oh shoot, I just realized. We aren't getting the blue cyan situation that we want because it's trying to load blue and purple. Oh, geez, that's a problem. Okay, we need to fix that. There we go. That is a problem. We weren't getting the cyan output that we wanted because we weren't putting enough blue cyan out there. At least making room for the blue science now. Alright. So when those go looping around, we should see you start picking up. Yeah. Alright. That'll be a lot faster now. Alright. Now we got an actual science production going on as that was being slowed to a halt for freaking no reason. Man, there's all sorts of bottlenecks. If you don't check these often enough, you will have bottlenecks galore. And that's, at least that's producing enough that once this gets backed up, then at least we do have. This will get backed up too, won't it? Probably will. Yeah, so we'll be alright. I think we'll be okay. And then we'll just pick up a handful of these red chips, probably. Save ourselves some of the trouble here. Just go back to making that, and that should be faster. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. And then we need to get, now that we've successfully delayed this further, one. Let's hope this is enough. Alright, what can we do here? Again. Alright, sweet. reach. Which means that this will reach. Which means that once I bring these up to here, that'll do. Which means that if I want to make a couple of red ones, it'll work once I grab some plates. Hopefully that speeds this process up. Oh, and I didn't put a... There we go. Now it'll work. Not enough copper wire, that's the problem. It's just not enough copper wire. Even with all this assistance. I'm trying to think, like, can I do anything to help here? Like, even if I made another one of these, will that make it better? No, right? Because I won't be able to... I can't steal copper from this. At least I don't think I can. Try. Let's see what happens. No, you won't steal copper from it. I didn't think so. Which means, can we do... Oh, no, no, no. Just like that. And we need to make a red one. Which means you can steal from that and place right there. Which means we can place you right there, and which means we could place you like that, and then we could take you and do that. Does that help? I don't know. I like to believe it does. Some that get passed. So far, one or two. Every once in a while. So, that means we need to find a way to get more copper wire onto that belt, and I don't know how we're going to do that. Not without somehow massively increasing the speed of these guys. And even then, with creating a full belt that we then have to eliminate. Yeah, it's not even able to like load its load on there and use it fast enough. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. It's just not enough copper. We're gonna have to bring over a whole new copper line in order to do it. Or steal copper wire from this thing and bring it over somehow. Output to the left, copper wires only. And see how that works. Spaghetti factory is just getting worse and worse. Alright, so now we can bring over now we have more copper lines. Looks like you're producing enough right now to be used on that side of things. Okay, that might have fixed our problem. Temporarily. Now with that out of the way, because we're going to need those green chips, like I said before, I might have to make my own green chips separate for this purpose, just so I can make... We're gonna spend a whole episode on trying to make solar panels. That's probably what we're gonna end up doing. I need to get past all of this. This is just too much crap over here. Can we do solar panels just over here separately? Off of just these machines? I don't have enough copper being fed into this, but maybe we could. Let's see. What do we need for solar panels? Steel, glass, electronic circuits. Glass is made from, I feel like these things are not in the right places. Glass, where are you? Glass, real glass, not like fake glass. Glass is made from sand, which is only made from powdered stone. I guess we could do it all ourselves. We have everything we need right here to do it. We even have a couple more drills to like keep things going. Yeah, I suppose we could do it all right here. So with that being said, let's do it for real. Let's get some stone mined up and just go from there. Like this. Let's get a couple more of these down. That ought to do it. You have some sand already, so that's nice. Let's go ahead and bring you over here. We already had stuff before. So what gets made? What turns? How do we make sand again? What do we? Sand is made in a crusher, but it is also made in possibly one of these, I'm pretty sure. Fairly certain. Fairly certain that is the case. Can you make crushed sand? You can. That's what I thought. Alright, so you can make sand. And then from sand, we can make some stone. So we can pull from. Because we don't need all this freaking stone in our inventory. And then we can have you dump into here. And we'll feed you coal. And can we feed you rock uphill? Does that work? It does. That's pretty freaking cool. Not that I think we want to do that, but let's go ahead and load some stone in there at the very least. Alright, and now we got glass being made. Glasses in. Let's put one of you guys can do your thing. And then from glass, we need steel plates and electrical circuits, which we can make electrical circuits from making them ourselves if we want, with stone tablets, which stone tablets are created. Ugh. Another thing we need to know how to make, stone bricks, which are baked from stone. Just like that. This is not going to work long term. We're going to need to figure out a way to bring these guys around so that they're self-sufficient. We put those into a assembly machine, and then from there they get turned into stone tablets. Okay. Okay. Alright, so that's all working out now. This is all being automated. Now we can get these stone tablets. And we need to get some copper wire going. Because I'm going to need them. So these marry up with my stone tablets. Alright, so stone tablets, copper. Take you, pull off this line, put together another one of these, because then that can make copper wire. Tablets to your left. Okay, and then you're gonna go here, you're gonna make copper line, and then from there you're gonna upload your stuff here, which here then you're gonna join up with theirs, and then from there, I didn't even notice that we had a water line there, that's not doing anything. or do anything. Whatever. Alright, and then once that's good, we don't need that to be an underground pipe. Because we can just go this way and go that way. And then you can start making green circuits. I need a couple more of these because I can get two of them going. And then when the green circuits are done, circuits. Then we take out our green circuits. Just like that. And then the green circuits can be then put into our line that we need for our solar panels. Jeez, where are your solar panels? Okay. Which right now we just have glass on the line, so let's go take our glass off this line over here. We'll bring this over here. Just trying to make these lines make freaking sense. Okay, then we need to get steel plates and copper plates, so we already have our copper plates here, so we can borrow from them. Output right, copper plates. Where art thou? So you're only outputting copper plates. So that's fine. And then we need to have you output some steel, which we have a decent row of that already being done there, so let's just bring this over. And since we don't really need... I'd like to just be able to go with the electric steel one so we don't have to bring in more fuel. So we just need some more steel on us. This seems to be keeping up with what we need. I don't see any backups right now at this moment, so let's just get some steel. So we can do just a handful of these. I don't know why I'm doing this. I could totally jetpack it over there and be there in just 2 seconds. Alright, and then we didn't do you. There we go. And then we, while this is being done with these steel furnaces, we can plop one down. Oh wow, we already have a bunch made, so I don't know what the hell am I doing that for. We have a bunch of these steel furnaces made. I don't know why. That's not going to output to the right side of the belt, is it? So we need to correct for that somehow. So we'll have them pull from here. Just like this. Okay, so that'll be fast enough for the sake of filling. Go get more belts. There's my mall. Get more belts of varying pieces. Okay. So now we have everything we need. now we can make a three-way line here. So let's get these on the same line together. Like that. Let's balance you out by bringing you over. And just start building up. Just like that. And now we can build those. Just in case we need that, because this will be enough now, hopefully, to do what we wanted to do. Even if it is not, we are going to act like it is. Alright, and then from here, this, just like that, and like that, and you're going to be building our solar panels, and so will you, oops, and so will you, and so will you, which means you are going to pull from there, pull from there, pull from there, and you are going to pull from there, pull from there, pull from there. Here and from there, and you're also going to make solar panels. Now we definitely are not making enough steel, so we are going to have to increase the steel production, which we can do with at least one more, I think, right here. And you can pull from there and from there and put you out to there. All right, so I don't think that's enough steel. But at the rate that it is producing, maybe it will be enough. You never know. Chest on the end, and we are going to unload from that chest. There we go. And we are short on green chips, and I had a feeling that was going to be the case. You just aren't outputting fast enough. That's the main issue. I think we're going to do fine once we upgrade these two things here. Yeah, you're just not producing them fast enough again, so we're going to have to nothing is ever fast enough in this game. That is the one thing. Giving me a brain headache, just this extra crap. Hopefully this is enough now. As usual. Alright, I need to steal a whole bunch of these motherfuckers. Because apparently we need a lot more. This is the problem with this particular situation. This happens all the time. That this just is never producing enough. So that's helping. We are stacked up on copper, stacked up on steel. It's not going to be a problem. Our biggest issue is that we are not producing enough of these guys. So hopefully this is going to be enough. So much more all the time. It's like I only need a full belt of these freaking things so much. Hopefully this can do it. Like I'm not even sure that this can handle it. It's working. That's better, I guess. Oh, jeez. That would be enough to do it. Yeah, we're still not producing enough, and it's nearly a full belt. Struggling to keep up because we don't have enough power again. This is such an annoying thing. This space exploration thing is going to have to end. I do not remember having this much problems. This is insane. Can I build a substation? Because substations are great for doing. I need for that. We have plenty of that. Let's do a lighted substation. Alright, and then with a substation, maybe I could turn this whole area here into like a... over here, since this is our... Oh, there's our problem. We stopped making enough fuel. And that's probably because we're not producing enough coal fast enough, because this power is getting low. And this is the catch-22 that we're in. Alright, so let's get a substation going. Placing a bunch of these things. Accumulators probably go right in the middle, and they just need batteries, and I can make accumulators with iron batteries. Okay, that's easy enough. So much stuff to be down here. Definitely not creating enough power though for all of this, even with the accumulators. Solar panels outputting 60 kilowatt hours each. You have to do so much. Where are those batteries at? I want to make some accumulators. 5 batteries and iron plates, that's really it. Where do the batteries go? There are the batteries. Let's just take a handful. I don't have time for this crap. I think what we're going to be doing going forward is we are going to 100% save ourselves the pain in the butt of showing you guys everything. And just show you what we do as we play and update you. Because this is frustrating and I don't have the time to explain all this. And you guys are watching this going like, what's he going to teach me about the space exploration thing? Clearly nothing, because I don't know what the heck I'm doing. So, definitely need to change the way I play this game for sure. Times 60 kilowatt hours when it's working. Okay, well, that's something. But we're just not producing enough coal. And so, because of that, this whole array right here is, yeah, done. Because not enough of this stuff is getting through. Because it's being eaten up. We're not even connected, I just realized that you weren't even doing anything of that. You're not even producing any more glass. You got a small accumulation of glass left. I guess it's working. Here is done for because apparently you don't know what your frick you're grabbing. I didn't realize that that was going to be a problem initially. You should only be grabbing copper plates, and now you've kind of clogged this whole thing up with useless shit. If I were to plug in enough of these mother friggin' drills, where are you drills? I thought we had more drills. There we are. And then, are you making enough power yet? I guess you don't have any excess, naturally. So, yeah, that's a problem. You're not going to be able to catch up with freaking accumulators like this. And just that, we are going to have to increase our coal output by significant amounts. We're going to figure that part out and come back another day because I have had enough. Take care, guys. Later.